The dinosaur tracks are found in relatively recent geological history, being only 10 to 20 feet below the surrounding land in the riverbed. There are also very thick layers spaced out in between what appears to be average rainfall amounts. It's in one of these thick strata that the dinosaur footprints appear. For fun, I tried retracing the steps of one of the longer theropod tracks. Also in the area, there was a fairly good-sized rock, which upon further examination appears to me to be a coprolite.